I got pirate ship dragging around. Pirate ship teleports every 20 minutes. Pirate ship stops when players are nearby. New black man stops on the pirate ship where you can now buy all items to rob the bank on. I changed my face. What do I have? First aid kit? I'm black. I'm black. Take this crappy one, I don't give up. Am I right? Okay, how much do I have safety.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Wait, I need to do something. Because if I get as an EMS,
user joined your channel.
I don't want to have it on me.
User was moved out of your channel.
Because I would be trying to be an EMS, then I cannot go around with drugs.
User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
Damn, I think I need to change this. Let's see if I can.
User joined your channel.
I like it. An agent, what? Okay, they changed that one. I don't get out. There's one nice, two nice Lambos. Wait, I can't. It's like nothing to buy, man. It's going good. I'm just waiting for my things so I get it accepted as an EMS.
Also accepting
your face looks like a shadow. Like, I cannot even see your eyes.
Accepting volunteer fire department people too.
Thank you. I noticed something funny. Do you guys see a camera up there? Like in the air? Yeah, is that the new high tech? No, I just noticed it. I just like,
nice talking to you guys.
Yeah. Where's the fucking Biden? Where the heck can I buy the net? Where can I buy fucking fish nets from? I think it's from clothing factory. Have they been there before? Weapons factory. What? Okay, this changed up a bit. Okay. Do we still have? Yep. Car part factory. I want to check out that one. Hello guys.
Well, I mean, an 18-gallon tank, man, like, that's gonna last a long time, especially for a cop, you know what I mean? So, I mean, if they do add anything to replace the CVPI itself, I mean, it should have, like, a big gas tank.
I think that eventually they're gonna add a Ford Taurus police car and a Ford Explorer police car.
Oh, what about an F-150, though? That'd be sick.
What, you're gonna transport your prisoners on the back?
I mean, that'd probably be for, like, Coast Guard.
The bed of the truck.
Yeah.
No, an F-150 has four doors, man. Yeah. What are you talking about?
Oh, I was thinking it just has two doors. I was like, how are you gonna transport them on the back? Like...
No. Yeah.
Yes, it is possible.
The Mustang has four seats, but they're not allowed to transport the Mustang. Because the back seats are, yeah. Well, they're not supposed to. I mean, if they have to, they have to, but... What's your name, sir? My name's, Senior Deputy.
I'm gonna show you. Gary Uber. Oh, okay. What's your name, sir?
Well, Cadet Kyle Woods.
I'll be maybe soon join the EMS.
Yeah,
I applied for like about 5 weeks ago, but I was talking to one of the high rank EMS, and he said like my application was like disappeared, so I had to like make a new application. I have done everything, the test, I have done like the interviews, everything. It was just my application that went lost. Yeah, but I waited about 5 weeks to get an answer, but I saw like a lot of other people got like accepted as an EMS and lot faster, and I was like, right to the guy, I was like, will I get accepted or not? He was like, I have not getting applications from you. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, but I done it now, and they said like he would put it forward, so I hope they like at least answer me in this week. I hope.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. They should get an interview. I just had a message from, I think it was Kai Kovic, who's one of the heads of the Fish Island Fire and Rescue.
Yeah.
Because I had put in an EMS application before I joined the SD, and he's like, would you remove your application from my thing? It's been like 9 weeks.
Oh god. No, I joined like the fire department, but I got declined. He said like you need to be an EMS and get the EMT rank first before you can apply. I was like, okay, that I didn't know.
See that they opened up volunteer firefighter things?
Yeah, no, yeah. But when I applied, they didn't have it.
I mean, I think if you apply for it, though, I don't think they will do an interview since it's a volunteer position, because I know you don't have to show up to the roll calls for it.
It's just volunteer.
So, what? Do they, like, accept you as a volunteer, and then you, like, can you, like, use their trucks and stuff like that?
Yeah,
Well, you don't.
I think that, you know, you're allowed to volunteer as long as there's like a firefighter on, you know, and then they'll use you.
Yeah, so I just don't like logging in. Yeah. So I don't try to be like real ones. I go around, be like driving around, and be like. That would be like weird. Yeah, but I think I will join as EMS first to be like playing, see like how I like it. If I don't like it, I can just go to FD. If I don't like it, I can just maybe transfer back. If I want to be in EMS or PD, I don't know. I like to be like,
I don't think you could actually faction jump like that.
Yeah, I know it. I'll have to wait a little while before I can like get like. So I know that one, but yeah. But if I like don't like to be EMS, you can just quit and be waiting a while, and then you can apply for another one. I don't know.
Yeah, have you done ride-alongs with EMS before?
No, I was asking one guy before, but he had like two probies, so he couldn't take me. So. Yeah, I saw him. He was at the bank and check around the stuff.
I'd ask him if you see him. Just, you know, doing a ride along for an hour or so will give you a good idea of, you know, the kind of stuff they get into.
Yeah, I think I will do that actually.
If you're into that kind of stuff, I mean, helping people and stuff, and nothing with guns. I mean, EMS would be the way to go. Or fire department.
I've been living in Altis life, and I have been like an EMS there, so I have done some.
I go look for him. I go look for him. You can usually find him at the fire department there. And go ask for a civilian ride on. I'm sure he won't mind at all.
Now, soon people will not see me because I'm black, so it will be dark. They will never see me.
Have you changed your settings to be able to see at night, or is it totally black for you at night?
No, I can see sometimes when I'm like when I'm here, like staying.
Your video settings, change your dynamic lighting to ultra, and you can.
Yeah, but sometimes when I'm staying like here or something, it will be like totally dark. I cannot even see a damn shit.
that's the trick.
I can see anything. You know, I mean, all my stuff's on ultra.
If you have your dynamic lighting on ultra, you can see it. Has something to do with the way the street lights here work and stuff.
Dynamic lights, it's on low now. The dynamic lights is on low right now. Okay, now I see a little more lights.
it'll help you get around a lot easier.
Yeah, my computer is not the best one, so sometimes I have to lower it because
yeah, those dynamic lights won't affect your blinks per second that much.
Sometimes when I play, a lot of people is complaining when I'm like doing GoPros, and they like complain because they see it like it's lag, but for me it's like okay, but for them it's like lagging shit, so I have to like lower everything. Do you take all the gas now, or?
Nope, there's gas. There's not much, but there's gas.
Yeah, the same.
Right,
yeah, see ya. Bam. Oh god. Let's see. No. always like rig ass. Let's see if I can grab it. Yes, good, good, good. I will see if I can find a EMS so I can this. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Have they not? Oh my fucking god. Not one of that. Okay. I don't see them shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, let's... Oh, fuck yes. He's dying away. I don't get it why they put it there and have like the goods and because you have to drive here at the car, and I guess you have a lot of shit happening. That's why I think they changed it closer. So that means people will be about here more. What's up?
How you doing?
I'm doing good. You're checking around a little bit, see what's happening.
Are you new to the island?
No, I've been here before, but they changed up some stuff, so I just like trying to see like where you can get and stuff like that, so I know like if I need to get something.
Yeah, they've been undergoing a lot of changes here lately.
Yeah.
They're bringing back a lot of stuff that they had in Alpha. We are about to eat the helicopters and things like that.
Yeah, I know that they would take some stuff back. I heard a lot of stuff happening, a lot is about to happen, so I'm just waiting for the island to get it updated and stuff.
Right, right.
Yeah, the same. Yeah, see ya. What the fuck? Nothing. Oh my finger. Nothing. Wow. That sucked.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Hello, sir. Can I be a ride along?
Yeah, what's your name?
John Collier.
I'm gonna check it out. Yes, hang on.
I've been applying as an EMS, and I just like want to be a ride along to see like how the things are, stuff like that.
I can't see you on the EMS list, but hey.
Yeah, but I'm not like accepted yet. I'm not accepted yet, but I've been applying and waiting for some time, and the one of the guys that's like high up.
Like 2 weeks thingy.
Yeah, but I applied and waited for about five weeks, and when I talking to one of the high guys, he said like it got my application was like lost, so I make a new one and he will like put it forward. I've done like every test and everything I need to do, the interview and stuff like that, so I'm just waiting for them to accept. If I get accepted, that means.
Yeah, man. Yeah, but hey, just ride along with me for a few calls, whenever we get them. But
yeah, that's why I'm asking if I could be like a ride along to like see how EMS is working, like stuff like that. So I know like what I'm getting into when I'm starting, if I get accepted.
Sure, just be nice, okay?
Yeah, I'm always nice.
Don't interrupt the work and all, you know, those regular rules.
Yeah. I'm like one very nice guy on the island.
Yeah, you applied, so you haven't done... Yeah, you haven't done any like tests or anything yet.
I did the POS test, or it's called now. You know, the test you have to do, like I have done like everything, and interview and stuff like that. But for some reason, the guy told me he like, okay, I will just check your test, and then I will hear back from you. I waited 5 weeks and I didn't hear anything, so I talked to him and said like why have I not like heard anything about my application. He was like I'm sorry, but I don't have any applications from you. I was like, what the fuck. But you updated the site, so it lose everything. Yeah, but you should not wait that long. I don't think you should wait like 2 to 5 weeks for it. Yeah, but you should not have been waiting for like 5 weeks to get like yes or no.
No, I totally agree with you. Like, I joined when they had a management shift and everything got lost, you know, every application and every test. So I had to do the SOP like twice, I think.
Yeah, the SOP, that's what I did, yeah. When you say the name, I was like, yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah. I did that test, and he said, like, I will hear back soon. I was like, okay, so you have to wait, and I waited 5 weeks and heard nothing.
Yeah.
But he said he would put it forward now, so I hope I will get accepted.
Nice, man. Then you'll become a probie. That's awesome.
Yeah, EMS probie.
Yeah, fucking hell, man. Well, hopefully
user joined
like,
your channel.
Get your shit together and like make it a pleasant journey on the EMT.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I know you have to be like probate for like a while, like 2-3 weeks or something like that.
Yeah.
And then you get the EMT probate, and then you get the EMT.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, should we take a ride downtown or something? Just check the place out.
Yeah, we can do that.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
There we go.
I've been in some of the ambulance car, but I have not like drive them. I just like been in them.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, man.
No, I like how it looks like and stuff like that. So I just love being a bit like looking. Oh, maybe I would drive this soon.
Yeah, man, because the turning radius on this one is a bitch, man.
Yeah, I heard about it. So.
Yeah, it's shit. But you get used to it, you learn to like adapt, you know?
Yeah. I found one EMS car like a few weeks ago, abandoned, like, and I just like reported it in on Twitter.
Yeah, it's like the fault is on the person that left it out there, it shouldn't.
Yeah, but I was checking around, but there was like no EMS anything like close. There was like no one. It was just me. So that was why I was like asking in Twitter, say like I have a car that need to be impounded. But that was a long time ago.
Yeah.
No. I don't hear any sirens. Sometimes it's good to like go back to sleep and then back up again.
Yeah, I try that. Can help.
Oh god.
That's why otherwise I would have been stationed at the fire station. But I can't stand that fucking noise.
Yeah, it's annoying. So you stay there and then you'll be like, do you guys hear a siren? They're just like, no, I cannot hear anything. You're just like, what the fuck? And then you hear like a sirens over there. It's a little annoying. A lot of sometimes, yeah, I heard sirens from garage over here. And then you need to go to the bank to like get stuff out, and that's annoying.
Yeah. It really is. Yeah, the new bank is really nice, man.
Yeah, I like the new bank.
Yeah, man, I've been asleep for like 2 weeks. So everything's new for me now again.
I've been playing, I've been awake like 2-3 times after they like put this stuff in.
Yeah.
I've been just more waiting to be in EMS, so I've not been like a lot online, if you say like that.
Yeah, man, because don't want to like just stand here and wait. Hardest thing is like when you're a probie.
Yeah.
You can't do anything, you can throw bandages. That's what you can do, you know. But
yeah, you can just stay there and looking stupid.
Yeah, exactly. I wanna help.
Yeah, but there was one time when I was shot. And then they come like two. It was an EMS and two probies. And I see like the probies was like staying next to me, and they just like, and the some guy like, can you not raise him up? They just like, I can't because I'm a probie. I just like, oh, you fucking kidding me? But the EMS revived me, but I was like passing out like 2-3 times before he like put me back to full health.
Oh shit, man. That's not good.
I was like, he put me back up and I was still bleeding. He didn't stop. I think he was doing something else. So I stopped, still bleeding, and I passed out, and the probe is just like, I cannot do anything. And I just like, don't say I would die now. But he took me back up like 2-3 times. Why is he staying there with my... Are you waiting for someone? That's actually my car, so I don't know why you're standing next to it. It's actually locked, so you cannot take it anyway.
By the farmer.
I've just woken up, so I don't know.
Oh, Brownie, so you're a police officer now.
I certainly am, son.
But why did the business not work very well for you?
No, I just had the opportunity to become a court officer, so I took it.
Ah, okay.
Seem to lost all your names, so need to write me.
Yeah, man.
I have your name, so it's cool. That's why I know it was you, because I recognize the voice. I've been applying as a EMS, so I'm just waiting to get accepted.
Yeah, I don't know why I've lost everyone's names. Oh well.
Yeah.
So how long have you been a police officer, like a sheriff?
One week.
Okay. Yeah. You know, I talked to you before. I was applying as an EMS.
Yeah.
Yeah. My applications got like lost.
You gotta do a new one again.
Yeah. So I did yesterday. I put back my a new application, but because the high rank EMS told me like. Because I asked him, why do I not get accepted or declined? He was like, I have not get any applications from you. So I was like, oh, are you fucking kidding me? And then I have to like do a new one. And he said like, if we put it forward, so I hope they will like speed it up, because I've been waiting for like 5 weeks.
It's a nightmare.
Yeah, when I asked him, why do I not get accepted or declined? Just like, I cannot accept or decline any applications. I just like, what are you? I put in my applications. What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, quite a few people said that, especially to the state department as well. They put applications in and they've all got lost and do all that.
Yeah, but they updated. I heard they updated the site, so it's like why it's disappeared. Yeah, that's like annoying.
It's
5. I waited for over 5 weeks. The 13 Mars or something.
Did you not sort of keep a copy of your action?
No, I didn't have a copy of my applications. But I make a new one. It was not like that very hard, so I just like put it in a new one. But I hope I don't have to do all the tests and interviews and everything again.
Yeah,
probably will have to. There's a, I know Adam Earl was looking for SD and he applied weeks and weeks ago. And obviously that his application got lost, so he's had to reapply, and then he's been waiting weeks and weeks for something to get back to him. I think in the end, I think he's given up on SD, and I think he's trying to apply for fire department.
But they, I heard like SD is not taking people in because because of the world will be like totally new soon. So I heard like they will not like take people in.
Yeah, but they'll take the applications. It'll just they'll sit on the in the filing system, and obviously if somebody leaves, then they'll obviously pick a new
time. Yeah, when I wake up before, I had like five marijuana seeds. But I throw them away in the woods over there somewhere.
Maybe they'll grow.
No, I was like, because I forgot I had like, because I was a farmer, because I wanted to try out, because I was asking if the farming was working, and someone say like, I think so, I don't know. So I was like, okay, and then I tried to farm, so I have like few lettuce seeds, some wheat, and then I had like five marijuana seeds. So I was like, if I want to be an EMS, it should not be good if I have like marijuana seed on me. Or I will be arrested because of one of you guys, and I have like drugs on me. So I just like, away with them.
It happens. Especially if you're a farmer, you're gonna find lots of stuff if you're a farmer.
Yeah, I have some stuff. I have like 30 rounds red blueprint and 11 R&D RCP blueprint and 6 R&D ACP blueprint. That's the gun, I guess. Or is it just the mags? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know every neck.
30 rounds. 30 rounds are going to be the magazines for the gun. That's what they're
going to
be.
Yeah.
Aubrey.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hey, man.
Hi, buddy.
How's it going?
So, a court officer, I see.
I certainly am.
Is that fucking boring?
As his ups and down days.
I think
once the big tsunami comes, it'll probably be more work for us then.
I mean, just what can you really do with your vehicle? The courthouse is only so big.
Yeah.
I think your lettering is backwards.
It is on one side. Yep. That needs fixing.
Maybe the government is dyslexic, or what's called.
Dyslexic, yeah.
Yeah, that was the... I forgot the how you pronounce it.
Sorry.
It seems to be very slow today.
Yeah, man, it's always slow during this time of day, so to speak.
Yeah. Yeah, the most annoying part, I have to be working tomorrow. When it's like, it should like be a day off. Bunny thingy right now. I don't know what's called in English. Yeah, Easter. Yeah, it's like this time now, and we have like red days. So I should not actually be working on a red day, but because we have so much to do, so I have to work like 6 hours or something. So I will get like some money, and not money, but hours, extra money. Like if you work like 6 hours, you get 6 hours. So you get to like 12 hours in total.
Yeah,
So it would be good money at the end.
Yeah.
See, I'm working tonight in the next few hours. So.
What are you working with?
I work for the police.
In real life. So you just be a cop, playing as a cop and being a cop.
I work in dispatch.
Ah, okay, so you take the calls if someone needs.
Do we have any word on dispatch? The dispatch thing. EMS are getting their own and the SD as well.
Yeah, well, I heard Velux Communications were trying to set something up. But I don't think they're going to be doing anything until after the big tsunami.
Yeah, man.
But why not have like one together?
You wouldn't have that. You would always have a dispatcher for each different department.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I was thinking.
They'll all have frequencies of other.
User joined your channel.
Of other sort of departments, but
obviously. Yeah.
As we do now, it's just you would have one dispatcher for EMS, one dispatcher for FD, and one dispatcher for SD.
Yeah, that maybe would be better, I guess. So, but then if I going out on a call, do I call my dispatch then, and he would talk to the other dispatch? So if I would. Yeah.
So you would go and do that, and you would obviously speak to your dispatcher in EMS type thing.
Okay. Yeah, because I was thinking, like, if I see, like, robbering or, like, people is kidnapping, then I have to, like, call my dispatch, and the dispatch has to call that dispatch, that called the cops, they would take, like, a long time.
But that happens, you know, that's...
Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's that. So that means I have to be like very fast.
Yeah, if you're an EMS type thing, you know, you could be driving along the road and come across a road traffic collision. You would obviously call your dispatcher saying,
yeah.
Just, you know, come across it. I'm going to be sort of dealing with this for a moment.
Yeah, I think that would be good to have someone that's like have control of like. Or everyone, because I guess like, or else it would be like too confusing if like people will don't know where the other people left and stuff like that, I guess.
No. And then at least you'll have designated areas that you'll obviously manage. You know, so how they'll split the whole island into different divisions or whatever, or different map sections, mm-hmm. Then at least then you're not all responding to the same call.
Yeah, that would be freaking annoying. You'll have like 5 EMS and everyone is responding to the same.
Yeah, obviously you've got to think of, you know, if you've got the patch that goes up to the weapon factory or the vehicle factory or whatever, then at least then, you know, things are going to be a little bit more quieter, possibly. So you'll then obviously have to respond to, you know, a little bit further jobs. But yeah, I think
there will always be hot spots. Like
there will be, and you'll have to, you know, it's like the SD and stuff, you'll have to cross into different divisions to help other, you know, colleagues out.
Like the hotspot center here is like Central Lubbock, but then you get like, I'm not really sure what it's called nowadays, but that,
weapon factory.
Why is it not vehicle factory?
Yeah, man. I've been...
because I was in now and checking it was, yeah, it's like weird because before it was like the vehicle factory over there, but on the way there it was like, yeah, big chance you got like robbed or shot or anything, and now they have like the weapon, now they have the weapon shop over there, it's like what the fuck.
Because if you look at the, you know, you've got the vehicle factory now, or the car part factory,
yeah.
By Equestrian Avenue.
Yeah, it's close to a chemical plant.
Stony apartments and stuff. So I can see what they've done. They've moved, they relocated the shops and stuff, which is good because it just stops it from being all around Lubbock.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they need to get people like not like just in Lubbock. They need to be like so it would be like everywhere. So like everything get used because if all is like here and down like up to like the steel mill and like nothing else, it would be like a close place to be.
Did you get any hear anything about housing?
No, I don't think that's become available for us yet.
Yeah, okay. I'm so hyped for that, man.
Yeah, I am as well. I am. I want to be able to own my own apartment.
Oh my god. I guess someone will get a ticket.
Yeah, Vincent.
Oh, shit.
He's messing around.
Yeah, he...
Mask.
Oh yeah, those guys.
Yeah.
Ambers, do you know what the SD frequency is? So I've only got the quarter office as well.
It's 60, I believe.
Ah, okay, no deal.
I totally forgot how to pick up my radio when I started before earlier.
What's the EMS one?
But I heard like, yeah, a month ago or something when I was
user left your channel.
They were talking about like switching to 100 with the FD.
Ah, right, yeah. So they're on the same.
Yeah,
because,
but
yeah,
I'm not really sure.
Sense, really. That kind of makes sense, you know, especially with the road traffic collisions and stuff like that.
We merged the problems together as well. So yeah. But I'm not really sure if they've done that yet. It's hard to keep track.
Yeah. I did hear that they changed the frequency like last week, but then...
Oh. Yeah, well, 60 yeah. worked for for the police department, so yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why I'm not hearing anyone on the radio right now.
Yeah, maybe.
Lonely.
Yeah, but they should like change it up so or like tell people so they like know when like stuff gets said.
They don't want people listening in on the radios and stuff. I think that's the reason why they're careful on who they give the frequencies out to.
Yeah, man.
Just in case that you got yourself a rate. Yeah.
Forbid if someone started intervening, you know, just like screaming stuff.
Yeah.
Be like, I need EMS, FD, SD to steel mill, and a steel factory. It would be like, what the fuck? Then you have like 50 people respond to that place and be like, what happening?
Yeah, that's the same for, you know, if you got the aviation radio, you could start causing problems on that as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they'll say, do I request to land? Sure. And they will be like, crashing. He should maybe let them move off the. Okay. Oh, I've been talking to those two police officers. I talked to them before I come here. You know, they say like I should ask if I want to be like a ride along as an EMS.
Yeah. Well, yeah. If you ride alongs and stuff, then at least then you're recommended by them people. If you've been really good and stuff on the ride alongs and helped out. And
yeah.
At least then that would help on your application then.
I've done my application and stuff like that, so I'm just like trying to see like how it is, so if I get accepted, I don't know if I get one, but if I get, so I know like what I'm getting into.
Yeah, you show like you're, I'm not really sure how to say it, but you know, like engaged in what's happening with the department and whatnot, and they'll take you in, like, I believe.
Well, you know, you've also got the, I think the fire department, aren't they doing the volunteering roles?
Yeah, I heard is they're doing it now, I guess. I was trying to do, like,
true, though, that you need to go through EMS to get to SD, right?
Yeah, if you're gonna... You need to have the EMT rank if you're gonna get, like, if you want to transfer to FD. You need to have the EMT rank at the EMS.
Yeah, but how is that gonna work with volunteering? Because if you're volunteering, you're asking to assist. You can't say to them, ah, you need to go EMT.
No, I think volunteer is like people that just going around with a hose and putting out fires. They don't need the medical training.
I want the most basic, like, fire department member being able to do BLS, right?
I think volunteer is just like putting out the like fires and stuff like that. I don't think they would be like stop bleeding and stuff like that that some people maybe have, like. So I don't know. I don't know how they would do it.
Full training, technically, you could do everything.
Peeing on fires, you know.
I don't know how they have plan it out with the volunteer thing, but I don't know how they will do it. So let's see. Let's hope it would be for the best. Wow, it's very slow today. I can drive a taxi and crash. I don't get it. Every time when I'm driving a taxi, I always crash it for some reason. But when I drive like this crappy Crown Vic over there, it's like nothing. Like, but when I drive the taxi, it's like exploding and stuff. Yeah, they move it closer to everything. Yeah, they move it like everything closer. The only thing that's like away is the gun factory.
Make all the car part first, and then go up to the vehicle factory then to make the vehicle.
I guess it would be a lot expensier with the car.
Yeah, well you've gotta make more parts now, haven't you? Like the exhaust and the engine.
Yeah, and everything, yeah.
Well, yeah, it makes it more harder to get, you know, luxury vehicles and stuff out.
User joined your channel. Yeah, it's more like a challenging thing to do, I guess. Before it was like, get the steel, get some money, and then, like, you're free to go, kinda. If you have, like, the car to transport.
Businesses in, you know, in the town selling certain car parts,
then
I think
it's
good.
I don't
regress.
Oh, sorry, wrong button.
Yeah, like with these. Oh, John Collier, I'm just gonna write your name down.
What was your name again?
Let me show you my ID again.
It was too fast for me.
Yeah, man, it often does. I guess it's like, it's fun that they make the vehicle making like more intricate.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. I think I'm going to sleep now, guys. I'm
have to go
to work soon.
Yeah, you can do that.
Do you need a ride into your
living? No, I have my rusty Crown Vic over there. I have a like the Dodge Charger car, but I wanted to drive my Crown Vic today.
Yeah, man.
Have a good shift anyway, Hampus.
Man, same for you guys. Hopefully we'll see each other soon again.
Yeah, we'll do that,
mate. Brandy, can I go with you then? Or you're not allowed to?
Given any sort of permissions to say we can do ride-alongs and stuff, but I don't think there's any actions open at the moment for court officers. I think they're closed at the moment.
Yeah.
Say if you wanna ride into Lubbock, I can take you into Lubbock if you
want. No, but I have my car over there, but so I don't really need a drive. I just like if you wanted to like. No, it's just because it's like little boring now, and I don't really know what to do. So I was like, that was why I was hoping when the police say I could join, like talk to him and be like ride along for the EMS, because I said like I have applied to be an EMS. So I just wanted to like go around and see like how it is. I hope I don't have to wait a long time to get accepted. I hope I will not have to do all the tests and stuff like that again. Because I've been waiting for like 5 weeks already, and should I have like wait two more weeks? It's like
see what's happening at this car park factory. I'm gonna go and mooch on up there and see what's going on.
Yeah, I've been there. I was whoa. Yeah, I was up there and checked like the car parts and stuff like that. Check, see how it is. But you can go up there and patrol. Yeah, see ya. Let's see, config, video. Let's see. Okay, it's 1317 fraps right now. Let's see if I go to very high. Then the stream is lagging. We'll try this. This is like,
user joined your channel.
Security guard. Wow. Let's I'm gonna check if there is any gas here. Wait, I think I have to. There is no. It's like. $19,000. Look what he did. He took out the trailer and that shit happened.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, that's definitely not me.
Let's hope we don't die today then.
User left your channel.
No, I've literally just woken up. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
GG, who thought that was a good idea?
Yeah. No, not me.
Was not me either.
I like the icon on the truck.
Left that there, because that's definitely not us. It's definitely not mine, and it wasn't here when I went to sleep, and I doubt anyone else that's actually in Scar would have been using it. Okay, so this is just that.
User joined your channel.
I'll get it. Hang on.
Anybody have?
Oh no! Oh no! Don't! Oh my God! This will end bad.
It does.
Oh God!
Right.
I don't think money's gonna help. I don't think money's gonna help.
Does corn? I have some corn.
Is there any feds awake? Is probably
I believe. Oh. I believe Robert just woke up.
Say, damn guys, you guys got an arm, man. You guys should be on a basketball.
Oh. Oh God.
Oh, it's gonna go! It's gonna go!
Oh God. I pick up my seat again. Oh God.
Yeah, there's someone from federal coming to help you guys.
Federal agent coming down. Throwing the stuff at it.
Can you explain why I pull my truck out the garage and it has a scar skin on it?
No. Did it come out of the garage like that?
Yes.
Don't ask me. Fine. But that's kind of...
I was like, oh shit, yo, they're coming out black now, and then I look at the
user in your channel
said,
timed out.
Scar.
That's probably an unintended matrix issue.
User
but
entered
hey,
your channel.
I'm not gonna complain it's free advertising. Definitely not a good
user left your channel.
No, I'm picking up my seats, man.
Oh, it's gonna go. Come on.
No, it won't go. It is.
No, you can close.
User left your channel.
Yeah, he's pretty stuck.
Wait, keep one
up. No. New me.
No, you can close. Are you gonna?
User joined your channel.
Oh God, he's disappeared. Hallelujah. Aaron.
It was not me. I woke up and it was like that, and that's not my truck.
It was
either.
Him, wasn't it? It was him.
User left your channel.
And take it.
My
user left your channel.
Are absolute thing. Free.
User joined your channel.
It's free money. Where's my
user joined your channel?
Where's my I take the money.
User joined your channel.
I'm stupid, but not that stupid. Enemy. $10, I'm rich.
Thank you.
Sweet. Damn, it scared me. Damn, the rocket scared me. Some of these cars is boner alert. Oh my god, this. Whoa, what can I?
User left your channel.
Oh my god. What's over there? Coast Guard. Stop streaming now. Streaming a little bit, check out some stuff. I think I'll be streaming something else later on. Maybe stream later on when it's more people on. So just